Well, it's a bit later since that fight. It's a bit better now because it's darker here. There's so much sun coming in earlier. I couldn't see very well. Won't be a good picture on the video, but since that fight, I was trying to look close. That's definitely his eye. I thought it was a bit of skin below the eye, but that's definitely his eye that's damaged. Bloody Nora. He was the big one that's growing bigger than the dominant one. Dominant one. Big one. Little one did that damage. That was amazing. I set the video earlier and I caught them doing it. Almost looked like mating behaviour, but they were facing off. That little one got to him first and done that damage. Jesus, I've got to watch this now because I don't want it going the same way as that other one. Might have to get another tank. Guys. He's starting to get his red breasts there. Buckers. He's developed more colour and everything, that one. He's definitely starting to get a bit of a red breast. Got a nice orange fin at the back there, at the bottom. What's this now? Jeez. Seem to have calmed down now. I was watching them a minute ago, a while ago, after what happened, and they did the same again. They sort of fronted up to each other, vibrating their legs and their tails and everything. And the big one with the damaged eye actually backed down that time. So that little one, I was a bit worried about him a few days ago. It's not just size, see? He's got it in that little one, the one at the back there. He's a little bugger. I can't believe that one's really coming on with the colour in that. God. So watch this close.